second down and five as the ball moves closer to midfield. Spotted at the Crestwood. Check that, the Kent 36-yard line. Was intended for Richard Graves. Broken up by Mickey Cook. He's going to bring up third down and five for the Rough Riders.